So our blood spots are on a filter paper. So we put them in a fluid that's actually going to extract what we need out of it to perform the testing that we're going to be doing. My name is Heather and I work at the Missouri State Public Health Lab in newborn screening. I oversee the Krabbe and Hunter testing portion of that. A normal day starts out by sorting and opening and inspecting the samples that come in. After that's complete, then we start punching our samples into our 96 well plates, and then we proceed with the testing across the various platforms. Some of my primary tasks include assigning results for samples, performing the testing, and calling out any abnormal results to the physician and the referral centers. I tell my friends and family that I am a scientist and that I test blood spots for rare genetic disorders.
And so you can see there's some actual distinct bands showing up on these gels, like this one right here. If you can see that, is looks like S hemoglobin, which is the sickle cell hemoglobin. My name is Joel, and I am a senior scientist of hemoglobinopathies at the Newborn Screening Lab. So when I came out of college, I basically want to do something where I am helping people. You know, I'm making a difference to people's lives. So public health just kind of seemed like it was a good fit. It's kind of behind the scenes, and I kind of like that we're doing this work behind the scenes. If we're doing it right, they're not going to know that we did anything. They're just going to, you know, go along with their lives and have a healthy life. So the basics are having a degree in the sciences, and it would help if you had a background in some laboratory testing.
You need great attention to detail, curiosity to, you know, further your learning and your knowledge, good time management, and just that ability to, you know, just to be a go-getter and a self-motivator.
So a lot of what we do is unknown, so most people who want to do this work are people who want to do it for good reasons. So you get to meet a lot of quality individuals who are doing a job to help people.
The best part of working for newborn screening specifically is the amount of knowledge that you get to gain on a, you know, on a daily, weekly, yearly basis, because things are always evolving. New disorders are coming up in the field, so you get to learn a lot, and knowing that you're making a difference in the lives of Missourians is also really great.
You know, a lot of times we think about mortality in public health, but we're also actually changing quality of life. If we didn't have this testing and newborn screening, they would be searching for this disease in this kid and have no idea what it is. They'd be going to doctor to doctor to doctor trying to figure this out, and that's also, you know, along the lines as they get older, affecting their health. You know, that's years and years of having a disease and not having treatment. Yeah, there's a lot of things that we can affect just by simply getting information to the right parties at the right time.